awesome.
Thank you.
God, that is so beautiful.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
On your next trip to downtown Fort Myers, you'll see new faces. A local artist is painting this wildlife mural right now. NBC2 anchor Michael Raimondi takes us to the historic district with what inspired her to go big.
You won't miss this in downtown Fort Myers.
I'm always covered in paint.
Artist Simone Eisenbeiss is hard at work. The rain isn't stopping her.
It's interesting. People see my art different than I do.
Looking good.
Thank you.
As she swipes her brush, the colors come to life on this wall. Before, a historic building covered it. When it was demolished, it created a perfect canvas. Her painting is stopping people.
Yeah, she does a wonderful job. Come along well.
Thank you.
Eisenbeiss left Switzerland to come and paint here. These Florida animals have started to form in the past 5 days.
These are like the wildlife from Florida in Captiva Island.
A complex painting with a simple message: protect our wildlife.
More important for me is just that people can read the message.
Her connection to Fort Myers started inside this store on First Street. Right now, she has her own gallery in the Franklin Shops. The owner wanted Eisenbeiss to have a bigger display.
Actually, it means like a lot. So, because people can see like from the outside now.
There's more work to do. Eisenbeiss thinks she'll finish the job early next week.
Awesome.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.
Just last.